the takeoff roll, another great Lockheed product. We'll be going out to hold and then coming back for a flight demonstration. We'll tell you about the capabilities and the job that they're doing for our military. Another one of the aircraft that have been around 50 years or more, coming in directly in front of us. In all, 644 of the Orions were delivered to the Navy from Lockheed in Palmdale between 1961 and 1991. The rest were going to different militaries around the world, including the Canadians, who call theirs the CP Aurora.
You on the water?
I, Commanding Officer of BP-47, and Lieutenant Commander James Salmon. The flight engineer for today's performance is AWSC Todd Graham, and the observer is AWOG Curtis Ober. Here I got the pronunciation of pilot, Commander Henry C-Y-R-E, Commanding Officer of